Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest, it's Denmark up against Finland.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Simon Kjær plays with Andreas Christensen in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
Delaney. High quality defending. Eriksen. Kamara. Schüller. Poyan Palo with it. And there to intervene. Eriksen. Well, Lee, interested to get your opinion in the potential approach of the visitors today.
Well, I suppose you can't blame them for travelling away and adopting a defend what we have mentality. Let's see if that pans out for them today. I'm not so sure it will.
Tim Sparv. Kamara. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Daniel Vass. Christian Eriksen now. Delaney. Not the pass he had in mind. Tim Sparv. And now Schüller. Kamara. Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking about Christian Eriksen. Lee, what in particular impresses you about his game?
Well, Derek, every orchestra needs a conductor, and here he is. He sets the tempo, dictates the tactics, moves the opposition around, and delivers the killer passes. I love watching him control the flow of a game. It's simple as that.
An important interception. Eriksson. Højbjerg.
And they find a gap in the defence. And giving the ball away. Joel Poyanpalu.
And now Schüler. Himalainen.
Joel Poyanpalu.
Kamara. It might be the moment to get them ahead. It has to be, surely.
It might be on for them.
Schüler on the ball. Kamara. Poyanpalu. Well read to ease the pressure. Delaney.
Jonas Vint.
Delaney.
Not a bad pass it was.
Kamara.
Here's Paulus Arayuri. Rasmus Schüler. Tremendous challenge. A really effective shielding under pressure.
Højbjerg. Delaney. Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. Now Thomas Delaney. Martin Braithwaite.
Well, it's one pass after another. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Possession given away, unfortunately.
Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. Jonas Vint. Now Thomas Delaney. It could be the big moment for him. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Tim Sparv. Now Poyanpalu.
Teemu Pukki. Sparv. Poyanpalu.
Kamara. Tim Sparv.
It's opening up for them. Looks promising, this.
Eriksson. Now Thomas Delaney.
Eriksson.
Christian Eriksson now. Delaney.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Eriksson. Braithwaite has it. Delaney. Delaney. Now Thomas Delaney. Eriksson. And Højbjerg with it.
Rasmus Schüler. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Delaney. Jonas Vint. Højbjerg. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A long way out, and the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Couldn't keep it. Martin Braithwaite. Delaney. Højbjerg. Precise ball movement. Now Thomas Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. Chance to do damage. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Eriksson. Can they get in behind them? Here is Vass. Chance to play it in. Højbjerg. Eriksson. And return to Delaney. Braithwaite has it. Eriksson. Martin Braithwaite. Mele. Højbjerg. Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. And very deftly cut out. Himalainen. Joel Poyanpalo. Tim Sparv. And slipped through beautifully. Promising sequence. Sparv on the ball. Fluency of movement. Tim Sparv. Schüller. Now Poyanpalo. Dangerous looking attack. Tim Sparv. Kamara. Sparv on the ball. Well, disappointing end to the move. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lost possession. Delaney. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Højbjerg. And he read it well defensively. Himalainen. Schüller. Well, not hard to read that pass. Christensen. And Højbjerg with it. Delaney. Here's Eriksson. Højbjerg. Eriksson. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Must be. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
One nil then. Eriksen. At times they make passing look easy. Did well to win the ball back. Himalainen for Jan Palo. Schüller on the ball. Tim Spav. Kamara. Rasmus Schüller. Spav on the ball. Kamara. Kamara, Schüller, possession lost, intercepted. Eriksen, Jonas Wint. He's given it straight to the opposition. It looks promising. Spav on the ball. Promising attack, this. Joel Poyanpalu. Tim Spav. Schüller on the ball. Tim Spav, and able to get a body in the way. Eriksen, in possession, Yusuf Paulsen. Daniel Vass, perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So 2-0 now. Delaney. Jonas Wint. Patient build-up at the moment. And return to Delaney. Pierre. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Schüller.
In with a chance. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Nicely cut out. So a throw in here. Tim Spav. Kamara.
Schüller. Well, Derek, all departments of this team have been off today. Very rarely happens when everybody's poor. That's what the fans are reacting to. They should ask for a refund.
Daniel Vass. And Højbjerg with it. Kea. On the offensive. And return to Eriksson. And Højbjerg with it. Disappointing pass. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, the pass not finding its target. Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. Daniel Vass.
Vass.
Højbjerg. Now Thomas Delaney. Delaney. Eriksson. Good work to regain possession. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Pukki. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can he take the chance? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him!
Well, Derek, you can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Daniel Vass. Kea has it. Christensen. Højbjerg. Here is Vass. And Højbjerg with it. Delaney.
Good
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Hojan Palu. Spav on the ball. Kamara. Tim Spav. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. I don't think too many of us were predicting this, but Christian Eriksen has been quietly.
Well, he's been a little bit safe today. He's not risked anything. That's not good enough. That's why they're behind in this game. Sometimes you've just got to take a little chance. Go for it.
Long way out. And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Must be. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Subdue him. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it.
Pookie might really be able to trouble them here. Can he take the chance? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.